I'm Kylie. This is my sister Taylor's room. I come in here to feel close to her. Taylor overdosed on heroin and died last year. She was 21. Now this room is empty and the door stays shut most of the time. She promised she would never do this. Then she did. And now I don't have a sister. How would you like to wake up and find out your sister or brother is gone?
Please, don't let this happen to you. If you or a family member need help, call the Howard County Health Department or visit hcdrugfree.org.